guitar went a bit out of tune by the end. That is Karma Police by the band Radiohead. That's off of their album OK Computer. I got my copy of OK Computer around 2001, and I never heard an album like it. I think it was from 98 or 97, but in terms of an album, it was just this piece of work. Like, there's very few albums that kind of stand like that in terms of like a piece of musical work, and OK Computer is probably one of my favorite albums I've ever heard. So growing up, I never thought I'd be able to learn Karma Police, the song I just played, and perform it like solo, because the piano and the bass are so critical in terms of instrumentation. But then I realized you can just like play with like A minor and like F sharp and E minor, and it kind of goes into a major key by the end of the song. But you just have to be careful of like which strings they're open you're hitting in the meantime, because it's very specific in terms of the flavor of which chord and like which extra string you're adding to it in terms of the movement of the melody. So I'm kind of rambling, but that's one of my favorite songs, so I thought I would give it a try. And if you listen this far, thank you. I'm back to recording indoors for the year because it's snowing outside, so I can't really bring the guitars out. So if you keep watching this channel through the winter, I appreciate you, and hope you have a nice day.